Linda! Yes, I'm glad you called me back. Listen, I've got an order I need you to place for me. I'm going to need 6 cases of those chartreuse drugs.
I'm running the front of the boat today.
No, I'm running the trolling motor.
Why?
Because I'm the oldest.
Girls, really?
Oh, okay, I've got a sail I think I can possibly make right up here on the left.
Lauren, who is this?
Hello!
Is he following us up here a while ago?
Mr. Timmy Horton!
Did he pull in off the road? Hey, man. Hey.
I'm Clark Smart.
Clark, pleasure to meet you, man.
I designed fishing lures.
You got to be kidding. What species?
These big mouth bass.
Really? You got some lures on you?
I have got a new design plastic that will make your on top of the water lures and your deep diving crankbaits lighter.
Lighter?
You'll save thousands on the shipping.
Yeah, but man, the deep diving crankbaits, I want to make a long cast. You really got to get it out there.
I think you mean driving.
You serious, Clark?
Anyway, as long as they're pretty, right?
With thousands of hours of on-the-water use with every lure imaginable, from hook size to components to head design, who is designing your lures?
I got plenty of Carolina rig spinner baits I can get rid of right down the road.